career is built on creating really gigantic ceramic sculptural installations that aim to inspire people to care more about conserving coral reefs. And so the idea of doing this project with lots of different people involved was really exciting. I wanted it to have the color palette of a really diverse, healthy coral reef that you would see in the Coral Triangle region. But some of the pieces I wanted to be white, because I wanted to include the concept of coral bleaching.
The title that we selected for this work is Semesta Turumbu Parang, which means coral universe. And that idea to me is really exciting because there's sort of a cosmic element to this design that's more than just a representation of a natural coral reef kind of on the seafloor. I really wanted to elevate the corals into kind of swirling, spiraling patterns to imply that they're in kind of a current of change, because corals really are at a crossroads right now between health and degradation because of human impacts and climate change.
So I believe art has a really enormous power to inspire people to care about the natural environment.
Through the design of this work and through the collaborative community-based aspect of it, I really hope that people will be inspired to do what they can do uniquely to save coral reefs, or even just start by learning more about them and why they're important to all of us.